we first ask, can we mimic this in a mouse? Because if we cannot do that, then let's move on and do something else that we're better at. Last year we played with the lungs, and that didn't get us very far. So it turned out if you give NEC to a mouse and you let them get older, they and look at their brains, they similarly are missing myelin. We put them in a hypoxia chamber for 10 minutes, a couple of times a day, and that's it. You don't want to put them in there for too long because then you just have a hypoxia. Well, first, it's kind of cruel, but you have a hypoxia model of NEC, and we don't want that. A hypoxia model of brain injury. Yeah. And then, so we give them formula, and then we give them hypoxia, and then we give them stool from a baby that had NEC because we want to shift their microbiome.
Like a transplant, or are they eating it?
They're eating it. Okay. We just squirt it down into there. And these are tiny mice. They're the size of your thumb.
Yes, little pinkies.
Little pinkies. Mm-hmm. And so we gavage them with stool from a human with NEC, and that's it. And then after, and we do it every 3 hours. And on the fifth day, their intestines go from pink and happy to violet and dusky, and just like Freddy's. And I think in that we showed some histology pictures. So it's pretty dramatic. But it's a really labor-intensive model, and that's why most labs aren't doing it properly. They take shortcuts and things like that. So if you want them to grow, you also then have to keep them alive for 5 more weeks. And so we put them back with their mother. Instead of doing it for 4 days, we do it for 2 days. And the mom would then take over and breastfeed them. And then we would euthanize them at 5 or 6 weeks, and we would see the exact images in the brains of mice that the humans got. Same by MRI, same by histology, same by cytokine, same by everything. And in fact, Cy Transmed is putting that on the cover. Mm-hmm. That was the cover they picked. That's a big deal, by the way. That's like a Rolling Stone.
No, that's awesome.
I was like, yeah. So I'll never get a Rolling Stone on the cover because I'm not a musician.
But not a rock star, but yes, yeah. You're a rock star in your own right.
Oh, in my own mind, maybe. So now we had a model. So now we could reproduce in the mouse what happens in the human, and so now we could get to the paper.